Everybody studies hard. But in today's India, now we're talking about we have to make our own businesses, we want to be an entrepreneur. आप पढ़ाई खत्म करने के बाद बाहर जाते हैं, रेज्यूम मेकर टीम, अपने कोई कॉलेज रूममेट से, कोई दोस्त से, कहीं से भी मेकर टीम, देन यू स्टार्ट द होल प्रोसेस. बट आप लोग समय से आगे हो, यू आर वेरी लकी, सो यू शुड फील प्राउड ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट यू आर इन अ प्लेस, यू आर इन अ प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर यू डोंट हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम स्क्रैच. जब तक आपकी ग्रेजुएशन करना होगी, व्हाट अ ब्रिलियंट आइडिया दैट देयर इज अ कॉलेज एंड फर्स्ट वन ऑफ इट्स काइंड एंड यू गाइस आर पार्ट ऑफ इट. अगर आपने आगे जाके फट्टे नहीं चक्के तो जल्दी से हाँ, तो ये याद रखना, होल्ड योरसेल्फ अकाउंटेबल, डोंट पुट टू मच प्रेशर ऑन योरसेल्फ बिकॉज यू आर ऑलरेडी स्टडीइंग योर एग्जाम. लेकिन साथ साथ में आप लोग सीख रहे हो कि एक बिजनेस कैसे चलाना है, एक टीम को कैसे बिल्ड करना है, ग्रुप में. सही टाइम पे क्या करना है. As soon as I got the job at MTV, she stopped being a person who was telling me what to do, but she became my friend. At one point, I told my mom, I think I was 28, before I met Priyanka, Mom, I don't think I want to get married. I really want to have kids, but I don't want to get married. I might adopt them. Will you help me? She like, tere ko jo karna hai kar. If you want to have kids, you want to adopt kids, do it. I will help you raise them. But I want you to be happy. And I was like, wow, man, that pressure that a lot of people have, my mother is not putting that pressure. Of course she wants a bahu and whatever, right?
The procession has arrived the pandal. I request all to please stand at your place. The procession has arrived. I request all the parents to please stand at your place. The procession has arrived. Our honorable procession has arrived. Our procession has arrived. All please be. Those who are absent, their degree will be awarded in absentia. Now moving forward towards the best three startups. First is Patel Adarsh Mukesh Bhai. His startup project was Natural Beverages.
Team's brand name is Startup Innovation University. Startup is an integral part of the university. So we do not only facilitate the startup culture in the university, but we also promise to promote it.
Next,